Yes. Hello and welcome to another episode of Tasty Thailand with Pei
and Tien.
That's me. This episode is a follow-up episode to my last video where I had those maybe or maybe not tasty, let's have a look how it's called, crispy crickets.
Crispy.
Mmm.
It's tasty.
Try already?
Yes.
Really?
It's tasty. But it looks dense.
How it looks?
It looks like the picture.
Like those little funny figure with the heart?
More up? Yeah.
No one want to eat it.
Try.
Yeah, we will make unboxing, opening. Camera.
More down.
Camera down? No, no one want to see my belly. They want to see the opening. Not opening.
You want a skizzer?
No, skizzer is only for civilized persons. We are in Thailand. It's open.
Oh.
Mm, take a nose. How it smells?
It smells of sauce.
Yeah, oh, that's true. It's like those fish sauce or something, right?
Yeah, some soy sauce or something.
Oh, soy, yeah. I mean, you cannot see anything yet because it's dark inside. Can you see it? I mean, yes, you can see, you not see anything. Maybe better so. But as far as I can say, nothing is moving. Maybe they are sleeping because it's late already.
Yeah.
Let's open a little bit more. Very, very strong bag. Ladies first, of course.
Oh, it's too small.
Yeah.
It's smaller than I think.
I never hear that.
Tasty.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fast. Let me grab it too. Let's hope it will not bite me. It feels... It definitely, if you touch it, it not feels like potato chips. It feels like... Where's the camera? You see it? It's really a cricket. It's an insect.
And it's crispy.
It's dead. And it, if you touch it, it feels like you're touching a fly or something. If you get a fly away, it's the same touch feeling of a fly. Maybe because it's an insect. It's,
Try it. Put in your mouth.
Really?
Yes.
But
it's tasty.
But it still has everything inside, like this tummy and all full of.
Oh, it's vitamin.
Vitamin in my tummy. Okay.
Try it.
Insect. You see, it has eyes and brains and no legs. They've gone up. They take them away. It's original flavor.
Yes.
Hello, Mr. Cricket. Pinocchio. If you miss someone, be gone.
Your mouse?
Yeah, where else?
Chewing.
I'm eating a cricket. And it's not so happy like this.
It's tasty.
Yeah. It's just like a party in my mouth. How to describe it? How would you describe
tasty.
It? Yeah, if you want it, you can have it all.
Thank you.
Welcome. The taste is... how to describe a cricket? I think it's a very strong taste. It tastes very strong after what it smells like, this soy sauce or what it is. I think it's very dominating every other taste. Shall I? You really eat some like candy?
Yeah. It's candy.
Yes.
It's like trashy food.
that are dogs too. The good thing is they are all dead already. It tastes like, and in fact it tastes like soy sauce. I think it's the cricket himself. I don't know if that's its own taste. I mean, they have those product also with other tastes like cheese, like what was again?
Tom
yam goong, that's right, and
spicy.
I did not try them, of course, because this was the first and I'm pretty sure the last cricket I eat in my life. There are still some rest of them between my tooth. This was the crispy cricket?
No.
Crispy cricket. Show them again. Where is it? Yes, crispy cricket. It's really empty. Crispy cricket. Come on, Kim. That's it. Thank you for watching. Did you ever eat a cricket like Pedro or me now? Write it down in the comments and see you next time. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.